definitely better than a Forza 3 wheelie. Two-wheel burnout and shit.